Good morning. Today we are going to see how to set up procurement cards in procurement. Okay. So for that, we'll try to create one requisition and we'll try to set up procurement card for the requisition. So to create a requisition, you have to go to and have to create go to review. So now it is not coming. How to set up procurement card? For that, you have to go to financials. Expenses, all tax, equipment costs. Then click on plus. Complete program. Before going to this, I want to show one more setup. Procurement corporate program, manage corporate. We have hot type, we have to be procurement, and only it will come when we activate procurement, purchase orders, requisitions, okay. Click on that and we'll go to manage procurement cards. Click on plus, you have to take G because G must occur. Then corporate take any. Okay, then card number like. Employee number, I am setting for my employee. Check under the banner. And call down the name. Very date, you can put month is 12. Then we will try to create and we will try to see so, seven rule and we will try to open this, go to actions, edit, see this way we can set recruitment course. Okay. So, if you have any doubts on setting up recruitment course, please write to me on YouTube comment section so that you can get the answers as early as possible. Okay. Thank you.